Today, we are going to do the ultimate torture test between the two cheapest Sawzalls on Amazon. I'm gonna try to custom make a torture device. We'll trace this out, and we'll just create this.
Let's see what happens here. Okay, here we go. We'll ease into it. Oh, oh no! I don't think this is safe. Oh, it's catching on fire! How long will it go?
All right, so what did we learn here today? Well, we learned what we already knew, that Harbor Freight power tools are not very good.